for you.
Have some tea. I thought you had to stop, girlfriend.
They should also check the tough medicine that I had with.
I really did. The particular doesn't say anything wrong about it.
Okay.
Just the medicine.
Okay. 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 I'm not going to love them for overextended. I'm just looking at toilets and That might help get rid of that last little bit stuck in my throat. Thank you. I love you, baby. I love you. Okay. Okay. Yes, thank you. Okay. Okay. I guess Mummy's got you liking tea too. Mm-hmm. And when she's not feeling well, she's not drinking water. Oh, Mummy's tea.
She's a...
We can give her...
A terrier.
We can give her tea to get her drinking.
She's a terrier.
I can... That was a little part, wasn't it? I thought you would. Okay, cut, take a cup.
Yeah.
I think finally covered it.
Why not? You were saying something about a phone.
Crazy. My friend entered by herself. The iPhone. Oh, that's I'm so sorry. She's sending me this episode too.
On the wire?
That she never used this episode. She put a couple of the trinkets in. I couldn't really see too. But they were probably doing something she made.
Samsung 2, huh?
Yeah. We'll have to get it to have it unlocked. But that's no big deal.
The conditioner is 73 and it's not even coming on.
It's just coming.
And when it stands up quick.
Right, it keeps it just right. I mean, obviously, when it's cold down, we can go outside. We can open up again. But it's usually around this time. There's a way that it gets hot. Other people have noticed it in different parts of the world. They've said that it normally gets hot peak time around 12. But they've been finding it's around 4 o'clock.
It's supposed to be 3.
Yeah, well, it's getting later.
Are you my baby, Nana?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And you can stay with Mommy, that's okay. Good girl. She says, I will go to Mommy, you go. You know what she said before, Mommy?
She needs to be cold, huh?
She will be. She will. You can't leave our old little girl out like this, naked.
I have to close the door in the mirror that I guess I can hear you.
Close it.
Huh?
Wait a minute. Yeah, she's coming. Do you want to go with Poppy? You can go sleep with Poppy.
Come on, honey.
Close the door a bit, honey.
Close
the door? Yeah, I don't want tipsy.
How do I know if you're not coughing or not?
Because just close it enough so Tipsy can't push it open. If I could hear his TV from here, you can hear me coughing from there. I think an intercom would work perfectly. Good night. Sweet dreams.